my name is Ricky DeHoyoz, and this is my wife, Deborah, our daughter, Santana, and we are the founders of Jesus King Christian Car Club out of Phoenix, Arizona. We have three lowriders that we built, Santana Rose, 1975 Caprice, 1963 Impala Supersport, Chicana Girl, which is my wife's, and a 1971 C10 Chevy Olla Morena that was featured in Lowrider Magazine. We came about starting the car club. We used to be from Redeemed Christian Car Club out of Phoenix, and God put it on our heart to start a new chapter out here. So we started Jesus King about 7 years ago, and been strong, family oriented, God first. We're about maybe 10 to 15 members right now in Phoenix. Chapter wise, we're about 7 chapters nationwide. Give you a little history on building Santana Rose. Santana Rose was one of my dream cars, a 75 convertible. So I happened to run into one, found one from scratch, total rebuild. Car took us about 2 years to build. Still not 100% done, but it's getting there. We named the car after our daughter. We wanted to really put it family oriented mark on our vehicles, God plus family. So as you can tell, Santana Rose has many murals with God and our family, of course, Santana and my wife, Deborah. So like I said, the build was a real, real, I would say a deep build for me, because I personally did a lot of the work, painted the car, did a lot of the custom work to it. Of course, a lot of hands got put in the valley, so it was a great build. This car means a lot to us. So we always wanted to represent family and God, and now we get to do it on a high stage. We built it to be a full show car, so it was one of our lifetime goals. Always been one of mine growing up, you know, loving the lowrider scene. Always wanted to be a contender with the big boys, and here we are.
For me, the lowrider, being in the lowrider community, I really enjoy it. Since I was a young girl, I actually loved the lowrider. So just it being able to be a family thing is really inspiring to me. And just we have fun. My daughter enjoys it. My husband loves it just as much as I do, or even more probably. But to see my daughter get excited the way she does when she's in she calls it her rainbow car. It just brightens up our day, and you know, makes us smile, and we just get excited, and we enjoy the time that we spend together in the lowrider car. So we're glad that she enjoys it as much as we do.
Hey, some people are made of plastic.
What you get
is what you get.